Hey, this is the Daily Overpass. My name is Eric and I make apps. Now today, let's talk about free and paid apps with a new repetitive content policy. All right, so a couple of days ago, we did a video about the new Google Play policies around repetitive content and a few other things, but we all got this email saying, hey, Google Play is changing their policies on repetitive content, and the whole fear that I had is it's gonna be like Apple had the 4.3 errors where they started saying, you need to take all of your apps and make them into container apps, and people would download one app, and then it would download all the content after that, right? But one of the things I talked about in the video was, I hope it's not gonna have an effect on free and paid apps, because we always release two apps. We release the free version and the paid version. The paid version just makes it easier for people to purchase. Well, I got an email the other day from Neural Ahmed, which said, I am also in the same boat for repetitive content, where some users sadly receive suspension of strike for paid and pro versions. I still have not received a suspension, but out of fear, I have temporarily suspended my paid versions of my apps, as the only change is that there are ads available for my app. Yeah, that's me too. Here are some Reddit posts with regards to repetitive content, which may prove worthy discussion for being flooded with other places besides Reddit. So, have a look at my screen here. I did bring these up here. So there's a couple of Reddit threads here, which I'll put in the description to the video here, about some people who have had their, just like within the first day of having these policies come out, they're having their apps suspended or their pro version suspended because it's exactly the same as the free version. So for those of you who don't know what I'm talking about, most of us app developers release two versions, release the premium version and the free version, and usually the free version has ads, but you can upgrade that to be the pro version through in-app purchases. So it's pretty much usually the same code base, but like for me, it's just certain variables switched off when we recompile it. So, and there's a couple of these threads here where they talk about it, and it sounds like the suspension, we talked about this before with Google Play, they're a lot more lenient about certain things than Apple is, but their punishment is suspension. You usually don't get a warning. So I've been looking at this, and just like Neural was saying, I am also in the boat where I have several apps there where I'm thinking about, should we go through and basically remove all the pro versions of our app so that we only have free versions with in-app purchases? And it's a very daunting prospect. So what I'm doing now is, I guess I'm just stalling. So I'm probably doing what a lot of people are. I'm trying to think, is this something I really want to do? Because I don't want to do anything if it's not going to affect me, but it might affect me. It's like, and this is a problem with a lot of the policies on Google Play and mostly on Google Play, because Apple will tell you, Apple will give you a second chance. Google Play will be like, hey, we have a new policy. And what surprises me about these Reddit posts, and again, let me just say, I have not been affected by this yet, but I do think we're gonna have to go through this weekend and start removing the pro versions. You know, what's scary about this is that just so swiftly they just get their apps removed, and I bet it's the ones with the more downloads that are being affected first. So you might not be affected so much yet. So anyway, my question to you guys is, are you being affected by this? Do you think it's worth removing your paid and free or paid versions, whichever one makes the least amount of money, and just so that you can comply with this? And we've all talked about it, and even Neural said it in his second email. He said, If these new policies mean less competition, then I'm all for them. And I'm the same way. I think it's going to be a good thing if they work, but it's also scary to remove something that you've worked so hard on just because, you know, because it might result in a suspension. So anyway, what do you guys think? That is it for today. I'll talk to you guys again tomorrow.